Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all will be safe. Students, as you know, myself Shikha and I'm your maths teacher. Dear student, yesterday we studied about ascending and descending order. And today our topic is addition and subtraction of number. This topic we have studied in our previous class. Let us again recall them. Dear student, our first question is add 4,563, 2,135 and 34,726. We have to add these three numbers. Out of these three numbers, which number is greatest? 34,726. So first we write 34,726. After that, we write 2,135. We start from here. 2,135. Next is 4,563. And we have to add these three numbers. Then we will start our calculation. 6 plus 5, 11 and 3, 14. 4 and carry is 1. 2 and 3, 5 and 6, 11 plus 1, we get 12. Carry again 1. Then 7 and 1, 8, 5, 13 and 1, 14. Then again carry is 1. 4, 2, 0, 2, 6 and 4, 10 and 1, 11. Again carry is 1. Then 3 plus 1 become 4. So our answer is 41,424. Is it clear, students? Dear students, our next question is of subtraction. We have to subtract 98,376 from, here we can write here ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. What will it become? 10 lakh. So question is subtract 98,376 from 10 lakh. So out of these two terms, 10 lakh is greater. So we write here 10 lakh. After that, what will we write? 98,376. So we have to subtract it. 0 minus 6 is not possible. So we can carry from these. So here is also 0. Similarly, here is 0, here is 0. And the last there is 1. So we take carry from this 1. Then what will it become? 10. 10 minus 6 is equal to 4. Here we get 9. 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. Again 9. 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. Then 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. And 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. And what will it become? 9. So we have 9,1624. 9,1624. This is our answer. So students, now we have to fill these blanks. Our first question is, when we add 74,685 and 0, then what will we get? Because whenever 0 is added in any number, the result will be same. So we get 74,658. Next question, what should be added to 4,568 to get 4,568? The answer will be 0. So here our answer will be 0, because 0 is added to anything, we get the same thing. For example, 0 is added to 10, then we get 10. Our third question is 1,237 plus 6,580 is equal to 6,580 plus, here we have fill up, here we have to write same digit, same number, that is 1237. Because whenever we do 4 plus 5, we get 9. And 5 plus 4, again we get 9. So 4 plus 5 and 5 plus 4 are same. We get 9 in both cases. And our last fill-up is, what will we get after adding 400 and 500? The answer will be 900. Dear student, our next question is, what must be added to 7,463 to make it equal to 75,000? To solve this question, let us take simple example. My example is, what should be added in 10 to make it 17? What should be added to 10 to make it equal to 17? Then what will be your answer? We all know 10 plus 7 is equal to 17. That means 7 must be added to 10 to make it equal to 17. Similarly, in this question, which number must be added to 7,463 to make it equal to 75,000? Let us suppose that number is A. Then how we can find A? That means we have to subtract 7,463 from 75,000. And what will be our answer? And what will we get? Here we have 0, so we have to take carry from, here we also have 0. We have 5 here, so we can take carry from there. Carry will transfer here. So it will become 10. 10 minus 3 is equal to 7. Here we have 9. 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. Here we get 4. 14 minus 7 is equal to 7 after taking carry. Then here we get 6. So what is your answer? 67,537. Students, you all know how to subtract. So it is easy for you to do yourself. Our next question is, Geeta deposited rupees 40,000. Later she withdrew rupees 18,237. How money is there in her account? Students, I'm repeating this statement again. Geeta deposited rupees 40,000. Later she withdrew rupees 18,237. How much money is there in her account? Means we can do it by taking simple example. Suppose you deposit 100 rupees in your account and you withdraw 50 rupees from it, then what will you get? Means 100 minus 50, there are 50 rupees in your account. That means you have to simply subtract it. Same here we can do in this question. Amount deposited is equal to rupees 40,000. Amount withdrew is equal to rupees 18,237. So we can do our calculation here. Here we can take carry, it will become 10. 10 minus 7 is equal to 3. And here we have 9. 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. Then 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. And 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. And what will we get here? Yes, 3. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. So our answer will be 21,763. Student, my last question is for you. You have to do this question in your notebook. The question is, a clothes shop received the following amount on Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday, respectively rupees 1500, rupees 1637 and 1458. What was the total sale of the shop? So you have to write, amount received on Monday is equal to rupees, whatever you have, that is rupees 1500, and amount received on Tuesday is rupees 1637, and amount received on Wednesday is equal to rupees 1458, and you have to find the total amount. Students, you have to do this question at your home. This is our lesson. I hope it will help you. If you have any doubt, then ask me. We will solve our problem. Thank you.